Nick ate it on the way up.
Ate right at the boat.
I saw him.
What?
I got one.
Oh, you do? On a swim bait?
Yeah, it was falling. I wasn't even reeling and I felt something about jerking out of my rod.
No way.
Yeah, because I stopped and met your feet.
No way.
I stopped and met your fish and look where it showed up.
That's cool. That's a fat one. It's not huge, but that's a good one.
Yeah, I stopped to net your fish.
That's a good one. Yeah, that's a good one. Cold tag on this one. I cannot believe that. It must have just been...
He hit it sinking.
Dude, that's a...
Yeah, because I just hit spot lock and about lost my rod.
Did you pull out a cold tag? All right, we got three. That's cool. That's pretty cool. Did you put it down?
I had a hold of it, but I was, you know, because I just netted your fish, so I was like this. I was walking up like this.
Oh, really? It just smashed it?
Well, that's cool. I like that. Oh, yeah, okay. Look at that. I'm just thinking. Went over there for 2 minutes, didn't come back over here. Give these a break. That may be nothing, but 2 minutes. Could be a full pound.
That's a sweet bait day, baby.
What'd I tell you might be on that point over
awesome.
There?
Huh? That is awesome.
What'd I tell you might be on that point?
Up, I was like, oh, he's gonna eat.
Yeah, I know.
It's a strength, for sure. Yeah, he's powerful. Thank you.
Good job, buddy. My prize.
I know. I would have preferred that to be a bass that size. Ugh.
Maybe I got the stink off that thing.
What, the Kitek?
Yeah.
Maybe. Maybe. Woo! That's better than coffee. You just were so casual. Chris, they're going, they're blown up right there.
How far back?
150 yards, you see it? Here, I'm gonna send this real quick. think it's a good one. He hit it like 12 times. I don't know how you didn't get bit.
I don't either. Not like that. Had another one following.
If that fish doesn't help us, I'm gonna lose my mind.
That one helps.
I would say cast on those ones back there.
I ain't put topwater on, I don't know. I hate to do. I still wanna be throwing.
I like the swim bait. I mean, I think if
we do, I'm gonna pick up a bigger.
If we go 1-2 punch, Chris, like if we throw together, I think we can double up. That's true.
So